I'm sitting in the Knoxville courthouse. I ain't got a thing to do. I don't want to go to the movies. I couldn't if I wanted to. I'm on trial for loving you. Now this all started in a honky-tonk just the other side of town. A girl comes in, takes a stool by me, orders gin and drinks it down. And she lit up a cigarette, sexily turned around. Well, she says my name is Janie, and asked me what was mine. I answered Hank as I walked to the jukebox, dropped in a dime. I checked out a short dress, low neckline. Well, we danced for 5 or 10 minutes, and I held her close to me. I kissed her lips and I squeezed her hips, and I judged about 23. She whispered in my ear, I said, yes, sirree. Now the scene is a little motel out on the state highway. There in room 12, my little love is about to take place. When a state trooper breaks down the door, shines a flashlight in my face. I said, what the hell is this? As another man and woman come in, and the girl I'm with starts crying and screaming as she runs over to them. She said, thank God you're here. He tried to hurt me, mama. I said, now you don't mean. The cop says, son, the girl is 17. So that's why I'm in the Knoxville courthouse, and the judge has a sentence on me. And it's 10 long years for statutory rape in the state penitentiary. Lord, I can't believe this is what happened to me. So the next time you give a girl the eye and she gives you that certain little smile, just remember, under that woman's breasts might beat the heart of a child. Don't you let yourself be the one to help a mixed up kid go wild. This story happens a lot, it's true, but you better hope it don't ever happen to you.